That van has just crashed into the back of that truck there.